Hi guys, this is Mithali and welcome to my channel Greenery. Today we are talking about very beautiful house plant, the Song of India. Its scientific name is Dracaena reflexa. It is native to islands in the Indian Ocean near Madagascar and Mauritius. The Song of India plants are described as variegated plants because the leaves of plants are multicolored, with bright green color with yellow outlines, and another one is light green with dark green and cream color. This plant needs indirect sunlight and warm temperature and prefers humid area. The propagation process of this plant is very easy. It is easily to propagate with stem tip cuttings about 3 to 4 inches long. Firstly, cut the branch and remove the lower side leaves and grow in well-drained moist soil. Thus, you can make so many plants by cuttings. The soil used for indoor or outdoor should be slightly moist at all times. A well-drained soil mix is best for this plant. Overwatering can kill the plant, so before watering, check the moisture of soil. Har baar pani dalne se pehle mitti ki nami ko check kar lena behtar hoga. Behad attractive dikhne wala yeh NASA approved air-purifying house plant ghar mein zarur rakhein. Is tarah ke plants ghar ke vatavaran ko shuddh rakhte hain.